Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Chevrolet invites you to come see the all-new Equinox. With 32 highway miles per gallon, up to 600 highway miles between fill-ups, OnStar, and available all-wheel drive, the Equinox is redefining the crossover vehicle.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your forecast. More of the same as we move through the next couple of days. Coolest temperatures for this time in late March, and we'll call tonight cold once again. 24 degrees here in the city. You get maybe 5-10 miles inland. Temperatures will be down into the teens once again, and this is pretty cold stuff. Average low is now right around 32 degrees. 26 early on the morning hours of Wednesday, and then with sunshine out there, we'll see temperatures bounce up to right around 40 degrees. Could turn slightly cooler along the lake as winds will be northeast at 6 to 12 miles per hour, but the sunshine will be nice once again. Now, as we move through the forecast, a few more clouds are possible, especially once we get closer to Friday. Maybe even some lighter rain and snow showers a possibility from Friday morning into the afternoon. A dry day on Saturday, slightly milder, a high of 47. On Sunday, our next storm system moves in. It will be breezy, milder, highs around 50, but a good chance of scattered showers and thunderstorms. And for opening day at Miller Park, could be on the cool side and also a little damp with some showers possible, mainly morning or early afternoon. For more on the forecast, check out the Weather Watch 12 blog.